everybody! My name is Lewis versus Frost, and welcome to Creepypasta Reading! Nor did I have the guts to pass her by. Did it just scroll down by itself? What the heck? Heard her screaming from far away. After that incident, Cho is seen walking around that apartment complex several times. It's the same one, over and over!